Here are your orders. Target, Andrew Sterling. Ground, Chang Political Prison, Changsha Province, China. Tuesday night is our boy's last on the block before execution New Year's Day. So make this quick and painless. Get in there, get to him, and do what you have to do. Leave no evidence.
One word. Information. You have control of it, you drive the deal. The other side has control of it, you take it from them. It's like a game of global marbles. Information passes from hand to hand. Stolen. Given. Traded. Misplaced. Found. The kid who has the most marbles at the end of the game wins. Simple. My name is Andrew Sterling. My game is over.
Okay. Nothing now. No deals then. Uh-huh.
I guess. Consider it clean. At 6. Okay. Be seeing you.
I can imagine.
Shh. We have to be really quick.
Look up into the light. Good. Now follow it here. And down. Here. Good. Now up. No signs of concussion or brain damage. None that weren't already there, that is.
Ever the silver tongue. You haven't changed.
Shh. We really have to hurry. Here. Clothes, a medipack, in-ear comms, a silenced 9mm, and a data bomb.
You're an angel.
You know it. Patch yourself up and we can get going.
Good. I've had enough of Chang's hospitality for 1 year.
Looking better already.
Exfil.
Meet me out in the corridor. I'll explain.
Remember, we don't have much time. Be as quick as you can.
This is where we split. I have other business that needs taken care of.
So I see. Your handiwork, I take it.
Unfortunate, but unavoidable. You may want to have a look through his pockets to see if he's carrying anything useful. And I really do have another job in Chang, though, as do you.
This other job?
Standard procedure. Locate the server room on the first floor, delete your records, and then upload the data bomb you'll find in your pocket. It'll propagate quickly and pretty much destroy everything on the network. We don't want anyone coming after you once we're out. When you're done, I'll guide you out. Stay in contact using the in-ear comms unit I gave you.
Understood.
We'll RV at the main gates exiting the compound. Good luck.
Floor.
You're getting close. Look for a connecting cell block leading to the security wing.
Understood. I'll call you when I'm there.
哎呀，妮妮，你在看什么？小兵，小兵！
天津。
This must be it. Kim, I'm in.
Good. The computer system should be somewhere in the room. It won't be anything fancy, a desktop unit or something similar. Log on and delete all personnel files. Kim out.
Done.
Nice work. And I was worried you'd be rusty.
I'm not out yet.
But you're getting there.
请你不要伤害我。
快！
Looks pickable.
Thank you.
be back in touch. Out.
Parrish, we've got him. Clean 6 months ago by MI6. Thorough job as well. The English spooks couldn't get to the authority records. Only reason we got him. Kim's on it. I'm expecting delivery within the next few days. You know she will. They've got history. He'll be as good as gold. Aye. No, no identity, no family, no records. Our man doesn't exist. Invisible and perfectly disposable. Kim will scrub any remaining records on the way out. Sure he'll do it. We've just come even again and he's clean out of options. Aside from retirement, we're as good as it gets. Farik? No, no sign of him. I've been scouring all reports, but nothing. Typically greasy. I'll send him after Salah. Should rattle the cage enough to turn something out. Aye, okay, until then.